by way of EA Sports, World of Boxing, and Staples Center. Now the boxers in tonight's main event. Here we go with round number one. He tries to come on with that punch. There's a big professional pop punch. Stiff jab lands up top. The crowd comes alive after that wicked combination. Effective feint by Daze Maker. I can see some swelling around his mouth. Wow! Daze Maker's taking out his frustration by landing a huge haymaker. Humming hook finds its target. And the straight jab finds its home. Beautifully executed hook throws his opponent to the floor. Daze Maker's on fire here tonight, and he wants the world to see it. Let's take another look how he kept hammering his opponent. He wouldn't let up, even on the way down. Miss that. The referee has warned that another illegal move like that will be a point deduction for Daze Maker. I would like to see more accuracy from Wiggles. Daze Maker connects with a solid shot. Wiggles has... on fire here tonight, and he wants the world to see it. Let's take another look how he kept hammering his opponent. He wouldn't let up, even on the way down. Tonight, he took on a strong opponent and proved himself champion. This has to give him a major boost of confidence.